Good morning, AC. I'm Lucas Winslow, here with Ian Lively. We are outside. Today is Tuesday, April 9th, and here are your morning announcements.
The FCS departments will be hosting open shop on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school in room 118 through the month of April. If you have a project to finish or you just want to make something, come after school from 2:30 to 4. You will need to supply your own materials, and there will be someone to help you with the sewing machines if you don't know how to sew.
Sewing machines can be difficult. This Thursday is Spring Picture Day. These are optional photos for any student wishing to have photos taken. You'll need to bring your order form with you to that day to the auditorium. Schedules are posted in Schoology in the class groups. Extra forms are available with Mr. Clements or in the high school office.
Okay. Student athletes intending to continue their athletic career in college and participate in the college
tennis
signing day celebration, please stop down to the high school office and see Mrs. Harrell. The celebration will take place in the Media Center on April 17th at 7:30 a.m.
Big day, lots of hats. Ever seen a blind side?
Yep, okay.
Starting this week, seniors may be pulled from advisory classes in small groups to the broadcast studio to talk about some of your favorite high school memories. I love high school. These memories will be for the end-of-the-year slideshow that is going to occur during the yearbook distribution for all seniors and select underclassmen on June 5th. If you'd like to participate, be sure to come to the studio when a staff member comes to your advisory class.
Today's lunch will be one of the sloppiest Joes on the planet on a bun.
Sloppy.
With
so sloppy.
Steamed broccoli and a warm apple crisp.
Not hot,
so
cold.
Just warm.
Today's birthday shout-out goes to the one and only Austin Folt. He's a great man. And our favorite tennis player,
Liam Nice.
Love that guy.
Nice guy.
Have a great day, you two.
And
that's all we have
for
today.
It's
spring, baby.
It's spring, baby.
Have a Tim Small Tuesday.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots, is black to match. Riding on a horse.